time experience. Now, has anybody observed any of these eggs moving? I believe it is this one right here. Look at all those cracks. You may not have very much time. Welcome to the Discovery Center. My name is Dr. Moriarty, and as one of the veterinarians here in the Central Nursery, I encourage you to stick around for the next couple of minutes. Because if you do so, you're sure to witness one of the smallest and greatest wonders here in the park, the birth of a living, breathing dinosaur. Now, you get all the little children up by a glass window, okay? So they get a very good view. And if any more little ones show up later, I'll make sure they come to me. It's just alerting us to an IHE. Now, that is an imminent hatching event. And I assure you, you do not want to miss one of these ones again. Whoa, she's pushing out there already. Look at that. Right behind the little girl. Well, stop now. Keep coming. Come on, you're almost there. We're still behind it. Yes, come on. Come on, she got it. All right. Say hello to the world brittle dinosaur. Wow. Pretty spectacular. Now, you folks are saying something that does not occur to your nature for more than 80 million years. Now, does anybody have any idea what kind of dinosaur this is?
Primitive of the horned dinosaurs, a group of herbivores that include Yeah.